Hi, welcome to EfficientIP. Let's discuss some concerns around network automation today. So with the increase of complexity and diversity of networks, there's a rising demand to accelerate the automation journey. To fulfill this demand, you require absolute confidence of your data, and it needs to be very accurate. So today, many companies have silos of data that are disconnected, that are fragmented across organizations. And in the worst case, they're not current or accurate at all. And this causes severe issues. Firstly, risk management becomes very difficult because you don't have data to assess or correct data to assess, which is even worse. It's harder to do network capacity planning because you don't know what you have. And the rollout of applications becomes very hard because they become error prone. To overcome these challenges, EfficientIP came up with a new exciting module called Network Object Manager. So Network Object Manager, or NOM, finally provides now the ability to create a single source of truth you need to enable network automation. And this repository of data can help you model your network topology. It has an API, of course, which can jumpstart network automation if you start new. Zero touch operations or zero trust kind of stuff becomes easier to deploy because you know what you will have. So in addition, NOM will provide actionable metadata, which is in a security context very important. It will help your security operations center to make better decisions and have more insight on threats on the network, for example. So your security team will really appreciate this. If you look at this consolidated repository, NOM actually enables new use cases that you can introduce to your network. So you can actually model your network now. You can create objects in your network. You can delete them. You can modify them. This data is always up to date and is accurate. So you actually have the single pane of glass on your network, which you can utilize to do your network capacity planning. Lifecycle management becomes an option as well. When we have all of this, NOM is able to feed automation processes that you already have in place, make them faster and easier to deploy according to plan. It eliminates errors and improves operational efficiency because of it. So harnessing all of this trusted inventory, NOM actually enables some major benefits on the efficiency side, as we said earlier. It will simplify, it will secure, and it will automate infrastructures more quicker and better as a result. Want to learn more? We have a demo video online you can watch, or feel free to reach out to us if you have more questions.